Good morning, guys. It's currently 11:50, and today I'm going to be showing you a realistic day in the life of a forex trader that lives in Dubai. So last night I was analyzing the charts for gold. Usually when I wake up, I like to take my time, brush my teeth, but today I'm going to start off by grabbing my laptop, which is right here, and we're going to analyze the charts for gold because today's Friday and it's the first Friday of a new month. And whenever it's the first Friday of a new month, well, we have an event called an NFP, a non-farm payroll. So I want to get in my trades early, getting out and make a couple of pounds, okay? I don't want to be in a trade for too long. So let's start off by opening up the laptop. So I'm currently on the 4-hour time frame on gold. I'm looking to buy gold because, listen, it's on a buy trend. It's on a bullish trend. And as they say in the forex markets, the trend is your friend. Don't go against the trend, no matter what strategy you're using, unless you're willing to risk big. So I'm going to buy now, and I'm not going to explain exactly why I'm buying because, listen, information isn't usually free. If you're looking to learn my exact way of trading, click the link below. And in fact, if you click the link below to get my course, you'll get 50% off. I'm going to buy gold and I'm gonna do 3 lots. Always use risk management when you're trading. And I've just bought gold. Okay, so we're in the trade. So it's currently 12:01 and I'm down nearly 200 pounds. We're going to let the trade play out. One of the reasons why I'm taking this trade, like I said earlier, is because of the trend being a bullish trend. Now, there's more to this strategy. And again, it would be unfair to my private VIP members that paid for my information for me to just give it away on YouTube for free. So I'm not pitching anything here, but if you want to learn the exact methods, grab the course. So yeah, as you can see, we have a trend line here currently. I'm expecting this trend line to sort of be respected and for that to be the barrier for gold to start, you know, pushing up slightly. Now, I might get out of this trade early. I'm aiming for 100 pips, but since it's Friday and it's NFP, the rules will definitely change. So I will, or I might, you know, get out of the trade early. If I see it's A, going sideways for too long because I have a lot of stuff to do, or B, it's just spiking up and down. Okay, I'm not looking for that. So let's see what happens and I'll see you guys in a bit. So it's currently 12:12 and we're just about to enter profit. Yes, we're in profit about 18, 20 pounds, 33 pounds. Oh wow, 100 pounds. So we're now finally in profit about 10 or so minutes after. Okay, it's going up. We're currently nearly 200 pounds in profit. Now, what I recommend is if you're a new trader, please just close the laptop. Whenever you take a trade, go about your day. But because today, I just have that time, I woke up late, I feel tired from yesterday, I'm willing to sit here for about 20, 30 minutes before I go about my day. So I'm gonna let this trade play out and I'll fast forward this bit. So it's currently 12:21. Gold is pushing higher and higher. We're currently nearly 400 pounds in profit, 300 pounds in profit. And so I'm gonna make the decision here. If I see a little spike, I'm going to close gold. Just because I feel like, yeah, it's actually pushing up now. Let's see if there's a little bit more push. I get a feeling that we're gonna push towards the downside. So I'm gonna close this trade if there's a little spike. 500 pounds, nothing wrong with that. 600 pounds now. Is it gonna push a little bit more? Actually, I close the trade. Yep, trade closed. Greed is not needed today, okay? Trade closed, we made over 500 pounds. That's nearly the average UK weekly income. Imagine making the average UK weekly income in about 20 or so minutes. And also one thing I'm gonna say is that the last 6 years led me to these 20 minutes of profit you've just seen. And another thing, do not let anyone tell you that you make money every day trading Forex, because you lose money and you make money. Today just so happened to be a money-making day. So now I'm gonna close the laptop, put it aside, and I'm gonna go brush my teeth. All right, so I just brushed my teeth and now I'm gonna go make me some breakfast. I usually have a light breakfast, a 4-egg omelet, and that's it, nothing else. Maybe a banana on the side. And yeah, this is how I maintain or actually lose that weight, the fat, and you know, maintain that muscle. I have a new diet program and I've been very consistent with it. So let's go make some breakfast. It's now ready, so I'm gonna place it on the pan. And this is the final product. You might be wondering, what is all this white stuff? It's low-fat Greek yogurt. And the yellow stuff here is some cheddar cheese. And yeah, we have banana on the side, and this is what I have for breakfast literally every day.
Logically acted, and all the things that we think led to the origin of life on Earth.
So right now, since it's Friday, we Muslims, we pray something called Jum'ah, and we do it every Friday as it's a prayer where we all come together. So right now I'm running late and I'm gonna go to the mosque.
يَصِلُ مَنْ قَطَعَهُ وَيَعْفُ عَمَّنْ ظَلَمَهُ وَيُوَقِّرُ الْكَبِيرُ.
Okay, so I just finished praying and now I have to go to my boxing session. Before I go to my boxing session, I have to let you know that Hero FX, the broker, is my preferred broker. If you go to the link in the description, Hero FX, the broker, will give you 50% on your deposit. So if you deposit $100, they'll put $50 on top, so you'll trade with $150 instead of $100. So listen, it's a very good offer. Click the link below, and you know, whatever Dini promotes is worth it. So click the link below. It takes 30 seconds to sign up. And once you sign up and deposit, you get 50% deposit bonus. So check out HeroFX, links in the description below. But yeah, if you're wondering what Dini has been up to, I've just been, you know, focused on elevating myself mentally and physically. My diet has never been on point. My mentality, like, it's changed in a more mature way, long-term way, and more long-term minded. So I'm thinking about the future, you know, different business opportunities, and just, you know, getting in shape, you know. So we're trying to change it all. 2023, we're trying to be at the highest level. So one of the things that I want to be good at is boxing. Boxing, really, you know, I'm a fan of it. I watch a lot of boxing, you know, I love boxing. So I want to get good at it. I want to learn how to spar, be confident, not only for self-defense purposes, but because I love the sport. So yeah, my trainer's calling me now and I'm super late, so I'm gonna head there now. Like this?
No.
Huh. Ah, okay, power, okay. Oh, you wanna kill me today.
No.
Okay, let's do it.
How to do a thing in Okazi?
Very heavy.
No, just 10
Woo! Oh, let's go. Come
on, down. Keep the squat. As you squat down.
What?
Hands back. Yeah. Second half. Yeah. 7 seconds to go. Yes, 50. Let's go, bro. 15 seconds to go. Finish your. Let's go. 4 seconds to go. Yeah, one.
Nah.
Two.
Nah.
Here, go to squat. Hold it, like this. Keep it in your chest, no, hold it.
Like that?
Yeah. One, Seconds to go.
You're trying to kill me.
No man, let's go. Let's go, bro. 20 seconds to go. Ten seconds to go. Six. Five. Three. Two. One. Switch.
So I do punches?
Yeah. Let's go, bro. Yeah. Two punches. Up. Let's walk. More speed. 7 seconds to go.
Ramadan!
Let's go, bro! Let's walk, man! 10 seconds to go, speed up! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ramadan is trying to kill me today. Ramadan's good.
1, 2, jab, uppercut, jab, uppercut, okay, jab, uppercut, left, jab, uppercut, left, jab, uppercut, left, jab, 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 j Miss is your guy. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Come on, stand it. Come. Let's go. Just one step. Perfect. Come on.
So I just finished my training session and now we're out of the gym. Let's go. Okay, so I just finished my boxing session. It was a tough session, but now I'm headed to my dentist. I've got an Invisalign appointment, so let's head there because I'm really late right now. So I'll see you at the dentist.
They will remain there until the end of your treatment. Once you're done, then you will take it off.
What if you swallow it or something?
What
if you wake up and you have like all of them? Like
not all of them. No, it has never happened.
It's never happened.
Never happened.
Okay, okay, no. It never happened.
Oh good. Oh okay, good. I'll see you hopefully in
2 weeks.
2 weeks. Yeah.
All right. So now you're gonna approve the plan and then send it off.
Yeah.
Okay. So I just came back from the dentist. I'm getting Invisalign. I've been wanting to do this for a long time. And yeah, today's the day. So yeah, and that's it for today's video. You know, you've seen me make the profit, you've seen how I go about my Friday. And yeah, if you guys want to see more videos like this, let me know and I'll be sure to make them. So yeah, smash the like button, hit the subscribe, and don't forget to check out Hero FX, links in the description below. Peace.